Hello technocrats, I am going to teach the electrical measurement and instrumentation. This is the first unit and this syllabus for the AKTU affiliated and AKTU Lucknow UP. This is the unit first, electrical measurement. What is the first unit contain? Measurement system, characteristics of instrument, method of instrument, error in measurement and measurement standards. Review of indicating and integrating instrument, voltmeter, ammeter and wattmeter. Let us see what is the measure issues and the measure role of the measurement. Method of measurement. If we learn about the measurement method, there is the direct and indirect measurement. Suppose the milkman were come and we take 500 ml, just put the milk here, fill the mug, and we can say that the 500 ml is a complete. This is the direct measurement. Another example, like we go a shop where we take 1 meter or 2 meter cotton cloth. Just put the meter scale 1 meter two times, then we take a 2 meter cloth. This is the simple condition for the direct measurement. But in the direct measurement, we cannot check there is the current carrying conductor. We just put hand and the feeling the what is the shock and what is the amount of heat developed in their section, and we can take the array a meter and the voltmeter. This is the problem for the measurement with the current and those other voltmeter. We cannot just take that wire bare conductor. For DC, it will be no shock and we will diminish or any well can harm him. So, in direct measurement, due to some fact or as a human error, direct measurement is not possible and practicable. Then there is the three category of electrical instrument, electronic instrument are currently doing, and this is the syllabus for you. But before the generation of electrical engineering, mechanical instrument was there 17th century before 16th and before. There is the measurement with the mechanical instrument. Classification of instrument, there is the absolute instrument, secondary instrument. What is the absolute? These instrument gives the magnitude of the quantity under measurement in the terms of physical constant of the instrument. The example of this class of instrument are the tangent galvanometer, Rayleigh's current balance. The secondary instrument, these instrument are so constructed that the quantity being measured can be only be the measured by the observing the output indicated by the instrument. These instrument are calibrated by comparing with an absolute instrument or other in secondary measurement which has already been calibrated against an instrument, absolute instrument. A voltmeter, a glass galvanometer, glass thermometer and the pressure gauge are the typical example of secondary instrument. We cannot take the direct measurement actually, or there is some process and after that the reading will be there, and the reading is calibrated in terms of voltage, current or any other. The deflection or null type instrument, actually this is the deflection type. The measured quantity produces some physical effect with the deflect or produces a mechanical displacement of the moving system of the instrument. An opposite effect is built in the instrument which is try to oppose the deflection or mechanical displacement for the moving system. In the null type, actually we cannot say there is any movement, like as a potentiometer, galvanometer, there is the pointer comes to zero, there is the no deflection occur, and we can say okay, this is our reading. Analog and digital methods, एक्चुअली एनालॉग मेथड, देर इज द सपोज इन आवर हाउस होल्ड देर इज द कनेक्टेड लोड बल्ब ए सी फ्रिज टी वी ऑन एनी अदर मॉर्निंग टू इवनिंग टू नाइट टू एंड अदर मॉर्निंग देर 24x7 वी कैन चेक हेयर द 7 AM 12 एंड दिस इज द 5 PM दिस इज द 5 एम्पियर करेंट दिस इज द 10 एम्पियर करेंट एंड दिस इज द 15 एम्पियर करेंट. Suppose there the morning there is the 11 ampere current is there and this is increasing and at the 10 am to 2 pm this is the down again 5 pm to 7 pm and 8 pm this will be the maximum size and this will reaches to approximate 15 ampere and any point suppose there is the 10 yeah 11 AM 10:50, 10:55 minutes, 10:56 minutes. We can any number of points and we can check the number of readings. A lot of points are there, but we can make time slot 7 to 8, 8 to 9, 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 1 hour. Then this will convert it in the time slot, time frame. This is the discrete signal example. We cannot check here the reading. This is suppose there is the 15 ampere for whole 1 hour. This will be the 15 ampere. Suppose there is the 17 ampere whole 1 hour. The time slot for this will be 17. This is the 11 ampere for 5 to 7 PM. Then this whole slot for 2 hour will be completely there with the same reading. We cannot make a different value of current reading. So this is the limitations for the digital signal. Then this is the example of the and we can work for analog and digital mode of operation. Signal that vary in continuous fashion and take an infinite number of value in any given range called the analog signal that devices produces the signal and called the analog devices. The signal which vary in discrete steps and thus take up only finite different value in a given range are called the digital signal. The devices that produce a signal are called the digital devices. Function of instrument and measurement system. There is the three functions: indicating functions, recording functions and controlling functions. Application of instrument measurement system, the monitoring of process and operation, control process and operation, experimental engineering analysis. These are the application of measurement system. And types of instrument, there is the intelligent instrument system, like the our household, there is the previously before 3 to 5 years ago, there is a integrating energy meter, but where we see only the what amount the energy consumed in the units kilowatt kilowatt per hour actually, but for the energy meter, which is the smart energy meter, we can check each hour, each second or each minute. Suppose there is a 9 AM, 9:15 AM, 9:16 AM of Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday to 1 month, to 1 year, to previous year. All the reading where the stored in the formation of the data, where we can check easily. This is the intelligent system example. So in the system, after a measurement has been made, the variable further processing, whether in the digital or analog form, is carried out to refine the data for the purpose of presentation to an observer to the computers. Dumb instrument. In this system, once the measurement is made, the data must be processed by the observer. What is the information? This is the detail relating to an object or event. Signal, they carry the information about the magnitude or time relating to an object or event. It is called the physical signal. Element of generalized measurement system. This is the primary sensing element, variable converging element, data presentation element. एक्चुअली प्राइमरी सेंसिंग एलिमेंट कंटेन डिटेक्टर ट्रांसड्यूसर स्टेट्स सिग्नल कंडीशनिंग एलिमेंट फॉर द वेरिएबल कन्वर्जन एलिमेंट्स एंड द डेटा प्रेजेंटेशन एलिमेंट विजुअल डिस्प्ले वोल्ट मीटर अमीटर एंड सी आर टी. दिस इज द डेटा प्रेजेंटेशन एलिमेंट्स. ओके टेक्नोक्रेट्स, वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर फॉर द कवरिंग द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द फर्स्ट यूनिट. टिल देन थैंक यू.